it was a beautiful, you know, I was 15. She was 15. She was heading off to live in America for a while, but before she left, she gave me this tape, and I listened to the tape over and over and over and over, and it was the only first song I weeped to, and I was an AC/DC fan, so it was kind of difficult for me to just refine that in myself, you know, the feelings. And since I've become, of course, a dedicated fan to the writer and the band of this song. So I'm going to sing this song tonight just because it's love, 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 love. And, Okay, are we silent up here, everybody? Okay, great. I'm going to sing this song to its writer. I really need you to shut the fuck up for this one. You can talk to my songs just about, but not this one. Oh man, don't give me an attitude, man, Lynn! I can't tune these things. Oh, look, here, I've got a tune. It's gonna be half an hour, man. No, I'm gonna do it. No, it's okay. Oh yeah, okay. After that big long intro now, just please. Thank you, you're staying with me. I love it. Thank you. It's close enough. Turn it down, Leon, way down. I could walk into this room and the waves of conversation are enough. Bury it at sea. all my life. I've searched for you. Now here I am. Here I am. In your life, it's a beautiful life. Your life, it's a beautiful life. My life. La da da. And here I am. Here I am. It's an R.E.M. song. I'm very happy to be singing it right now.